Hello friends, welcome to Study Capsule. If you are watching our videos first time, then please subscribe our channel, and if you like our videos, then please share it. Friends, if you have any queries related to study or any exam, then you can comment us or mail us on our email address. Our email ID is studycapsule15@gmail.com. You can follow our Facebook page also. Our Facebook page is www.facebook.com/studycapsule. So friends, in this video we discuss computer booster 8 and which is related to the abbreviation. So friends, one or two questions always asked on this abbreviation. So let me start now. Our first question, what is full form of IMEI? And our answer is B, International Mobile Equipment Identity. So friends, IMEI is a unique number given to every single mobile phone, and it is a 15 or 17 digit code that is typically found behind the battery, and the IMEI code can enable a GSM, that means Global System for Mobile Communication, or UMTS, that means Universal Mobile Telecommunication Service network, to prevent a misplaced or stolen phone from initiating calls. Then our second question, what is meaning of FORTRAN? And our answer is B, formula translation. FORTRAN means formula translation. So friends, formula is a 3GL. 3GL means a third generation programming language that is specially suited to numeric computation and scientific computing, and this programming language was designed for use by engineers, mathematicians and other users and creator of scientific algorithms. Then our next question, our third question is, what is full form of ISDN? And our answer is A, Integrated Service Digital Network. So friends, ISDN is a set of communication standard for simultaneous digital transmission of voice, video, data and other network services over the traditional circuit of the public switch telephone network. Then our next question, what is full form of PNG? And our answer is D, Portable Network Graphics. So friends, PNG is a file format for image compression that in time and is expected to replace the graphics interchange formula that is widely used on today's internet. So friends, our next question is, our fifth question is, in terms of network, what is meaning of SAP? And our answer is B, Service Access Point. So friends, SAP is an identifying label for network endpoint used in the open system interconnection, that means OSI networking. The SAP is a conceptual location at which one OSI layer can request the services of another OSI layer. So friends, our next question, our sixth question is, what is full form of CSS? And our answer is C, Cascading Style Sheet. So friend, Cascading Style Sheet is the language for describing the presentation of web pages including colors, layout and fonts, and it allows one to adapt the presentation to different types of devices such as a large screen, small screen or printer. So friends, our seventh question is, what is full form of SOAP? And our answer is B, Simple Object Access Protocol. So friends, SOAP is a protocol specification for exchanging structure information and in the implementation of web services in computer network. So our next question, what is full form of ISP? And our answer is A, Internet Service Provider. Then our ninth question, what is full form of ISO? And our answer is D, International Standard Organization. Then our next question, what is full form of VLSI? And our answer is C, Very Large Scale Integrated. And friends, VLSI is the process of creating an integrated circuit by combining thousands of transistors into a single chip. Okay friends, then our next question, our 11th question is, what is full form of MAC? And our answer is B, Media Access Control. So friends, MAC, it is a one type of hardware address that uniquely identifies each node of network. Then our next question. Our 12th question is, what is full form of FTP? And our options are A, free transfer process, B, file training protocol, C, file transfer protocol, D, free transport protocol. And our answer is C, file transfer protocol. Then our next question, what is full form of Wi-Fi? And our options are A, wireless fidelity, B, wireless wired fidelity, C, wireless focus, D, wired focus. And our answer is A, wireless fidelity. Then our next question, what is meaning of docs? And our options are A, document copied and xeroxed, B, document extended, C, draft extended, D, draft copied and xeroxed. And our answer is B, document extended. Then our next question, what is full form of ASP? And our options are A, active service process, B, active service pages, C, active server pages, D, none of above. And our answer is C, active server pages. The abbreviation of ASP, active server pages. Then our next question, our 16th question is, what is full form of RTC? And our answer is A, real time clock. Then our 17th question, what is full form of UDP? And our options are A, user data process, B, user data protocol, C, user datagram process, D, user datagram protocol. And our answer is D, user datagram protocol. So friends, UDP is an alternative communications protocol to transmission control protocol used primarily for establishing low latency and loss tolerating connection between the application on the internet, and both protocols send short packets of data called as datagram. Then our next question, what is full form of TCP? And our answer is C, transmission control protocol. Then our next question, what is full form of WMV? And our answer is A, window media video. Then next question, our 20th question is, what is full form of XML? And our answer is D, extensible markup language. So friends, XML is used to describe data, XML code and a formal recommendation from the World Wide Web Consortium, and it is similar to the hypertext markup language. Then our next question, our 21st question is, what is full form from ANSI? That is ANSI. And our right answer is B, American National Standard Institute. Then our next question, what is full form of ARP? And our answer is A, Address Resolution Protocol. Then our 23rd question, what is full form of ASCII? And our answer is C, American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Then our next question, what is full form of BASIC? And our answer is B, Beginner's All-Purpose Symbolic Instruction Code. BASIC means Beginner's All-Purpose Symbolic Instruction Codes. Then our next question, what is full form of computer? Then our answer B, commonly operated machine particularly used for technical education and research. Computer's full form, that is commonly operated machine and particularly used for technical education and research. Then our next question, what is full form of DRAM? And our answer is B, dynamic random access memory. So friends, random access memory is a type of random access memory, and that store each bit of data in a separate capacitor within an integrated circuit. Then our next question, our 27th question is, What is full form of modem? And our answer is B, modulator and demodulator. So friends, a modem is a device or a program that enables a computer to transmit the data over, for example, telephone or cable lines. Then our next question. Our 20th question is, what is full form of NOS? And our answer is C, network operating system. So friends, network operating system is a computer operating system that is designed primarily to support the workstation, personal computer and in some instances older terminal that are connected on a local area network, that means LAN. Then our next question, our 29th question is, what is full form of PSTN? And our answer is D, public switch telephone network. Then our next question, this is our last question. Our 30th question is, what is full form of virus? And our answer is C, vital information resources under siege. So friends, a computer virus is a type of malicious software program that when executed, replicated by reproducing itself or infecting other computer program by modifying them. So thank you so much friends for watching this video. If you have any queries related to study, so you can comment on mail us on our email ID. Our email ID is studycapsule15@gmail.com. You can follow our Facebook page also, and best of luck for your exam friends.